Hi, good morning. This is Ira Dora, director of Gyanad International School. Hello everyone, all the parents, all the children, my dear students, my little munchkins, everyone. I really miss you a lot. Today I'm addressing the parents here especially because this is the first time I've come here online. I just wanted to have a word with parents, which we were not able to do because of this situation. See parents, we all are going through a situation we all were unaware of. We were never prepared for this pandemic to happen, and suddenly the world around us has completely changed. Trust me parents, we are adults and we know how to cope up with the situations. We know that howsoever we will just come out of this situation and we will again have a usual life. We all know that. But really the most affected group is our children, our students. See, this is not their age to understand that why suddenly their world has turned to be these four walls. Their world has become so restricted. They are not able to move out, they are not able to meet their friends, play with their friends, you know, just visit their friends, do a lot of outdoor activities. Suddenly we the parents, who always used to tell them that go and play outside, just switch off the mobile phone, don't sit in front of the TVs and computers, go outside and play, do some physical work. Suddenly we have changed their world. We are telling them to be more indoor, to be just far away from their friends, from these physical activities. See, those children are very, very little ones. They do not know what suddenly has happened. They don't know what is this corona pandemic and what has suddenly happened to the world. They might not be showing it to us, but parents, it is obviously affecting our children's mental peace and their mental stability. So I just want that the school is really taking very much initiative so that the performance of the children do not go so bad, because see, anyone, any person of any age group, if they get a big gap from anything, they just scenario ajata hai when they get a big gap, they start forgetting about those things and they just lose their interest from those things. But you all know that academics, extracurricular activities, outdoor activities, creative things, these all are essential part in our children's life. So I am making this video to just have a word with parents so that I can contribute little efforts in building a child's future, and so that I can help parents in just stabilizing the child's mind a little bit more. I think the school has done a lot till now, as we had started our online classes since the first week of April. Before the orders were there even, we had started with some revision work, and after that the complete syllabus wise classes have been provided on the YouTube channel and on the UGT portal, on which the parents are regularly getting the links of the homeworks, the recorded classes of the teachers. So I think teachers have done a really hard work. I also think that parents have contributed a lot these days, but at the same time I also think that teachers have nothing to do with all this. Suddenly their world has also changed. Suddenly they have also started coming online, which they were never aware of, and obviously they are being judged also by everyone. So a teacher who used to teach just class where there were no cameras to judge her, where there were no parents to judge her, suddenly she's being judged by everyone, but she's not caring for it, you know. She is not at all caring for it, because she also thinks that this is the time when our children should get our education. This is the time the children should not get rid of these activities. Many schools, I am not criticizing any school, because I know every school is trying its level best to give 100% to their children. but many schools have given summer break. We have also given summer break, but we, it is the, you know, it was also a suggestion of our teachers that we should not waste this time of our children. We should give some creative work to them, like some yoga activities, physical activities, homemade activities, learning something new, making something interesting, some craft work, some dance work. These all add to a good rhythm in a children's life, a positivity in a children's life in such a situation. So we are doing our best, I think, and I would just give a round of applause to all the mothers out there, because the homework they are sending us, the cooperation that mothers are specially showing beside their household work, because there is no doubt that the household work of the mothers have increased only. हम ये नहीं बोलेंगे कि वो कम हो गया है, because सब घर पे आ गया, the work has obviously, the mothers are overburdened, but still they are giving enough time to their children. They are teaching them every lesson, making them do the homework, then forwarding it to the teachers. Such a cooperation, I just give a round of applause to all the mothers there. Thank you so much, parents, for cooperating with us. And we don't know when is all this going to end and when we will be able to see our children back again. We really wish that all of this gets over. We are not at all wishing to compromise with the health of our children, ki government ke orders aa jaye, ki school khul jaye. No, because we are also more concerned about our child's health. Obviously, we also want that the things should get just rushed off and then we should start with the school. We all want that. But yes, we all pray, we all hope that all of this is going to end soon. And soon the children will get back to their school, to their new campus, and we will get our children back in the school, and we are just missing them a lot, so that they can cuddle with their teachers. Teachers are also missing the students a lot. With this, parents, I have a request. We are not aware when this is going to end and kab tak hame ye online classes chalani padengi. See, we cannot waste our child's future by wasting a year. Okay. When we are at home, our child is at home, we must be getting something for them. We will not waste their entire day, like 24 hours is of wastage is not good. This is my personal suggestion to everyone, whether the child is of my school, whether the child is of any other school. This is my request to all the parents, do not waste your child's 1 year. There are many things which changes in our life. We always adapt to it. Earlier there used to be a time of some traditional classes, then there came online classes, then smart TVs, earlier there was typewriters, then there were computers, then there are laptops. Time has changed and we have adapted ourselves to it. So maybe this is the new way of teaching till the things get over. This is the new way of schooling till the situation gets over. So we should adapt to it and we should make it a habit. We are also improving ourselves. We are also making plans with how we can improve our classes. Now we have decided that we will be making live classes with the children as well, once or twice a week. Then we will have recorded classes also. We will have online interaction of parent and teachers. We will have online formative assessments. Then we will have results online. Everything will be online till the situation gets over. But we can't rush off this situation, we can't ignore this situation that no, online mein kya karna hai, because everything is beneficial. When parents are cooperating, then school will also plan something new for the children. And obviously, wasting is not good. I think wasting your child's time is not good. Rather than, we can invest the time somewhere useful only. Agar hum school mein online classes le bhi rahe hain, so it is useful only. Aisa nahi hai ki usse kuch nuksan hoga bachcho ka ya parents ka, usse kuch accha hi hoga. So rather than wasting, let us invest in some useful activities. Obviously all the children will be benefited. We are always there to hear to our parents what is their query, what is their problem, what are the issues they are facing. We are always there to resolve it, and we will definitely resolve it. There is no doubt in it. But yes, parents' cooperation is also required. And parents are till now cooperating, and I'm really thankful to all the parents for that. And we will surely improve our classes more. We'll add something new, something interesting, innovative, and more interactive. Sure. Now, also, I would like to announce one thing, that we have decided that I'll be working with the communication skills and personality development of the children Every week I'll be coming once with the recorded class with the children, and in that I'll help parents also to sit with the children and help them in improving certain things through which they can improve their communication, through which they can improve their vocabulary, their personality.